Oh my God, look at that picture over there.
Where's the
Earth coming up? Wow, is that pretty.
You got a color film, Jim? Hand me a roll of color quick.
Oh man,
quick. Calm down, Lovell.
Oh, I got it right. Oh, that's a beautiful shot.
Where shall I begin?
Where shall I begin? Where shall I begin?
And this is how it goes. You ready? My goal is to get people to be curious about the natural world. That's what I'm about.
That's what I'm about. That's what I'm about.
There's some space concept being delivered to you.
Delivered to you. Delivered to you.
It's affecting the creative dimension.
Dimension. Dimension. Dimension.
That photo. We all know it. Earthrise. First time, there it was. Earth.
Earth. Earth. Earth.
Just this beautiful blue marble ball.
Oceans. Land. Clouds.
Adrift in space.
Adrift in space. Adrift in space.
We went to the moon, and we discovered Earth.
What happens in December 1968? Apollo 8.
Apollo 8. Apollo 8.
The first time anybody ever left Earth with a destination.
With a destination. With a destination.
We found the time to start thinking about Earth. Not as a place where nations war, but it got us thinking about nature.
Thinking about nature. Thinking about nature.
And you cannot even put a price on it. We discovered Earth. For the first time.
For the first time. For the first time.
A new perspective on what it is to be alive on this planet we all share. I look forward to seeing you back on the moon. But don't stop there. Mars beckons, as do destinations beyond.
Destinations beyond.
Destinations beyond.
Destinations beyond. Destinations beyond.